Velkommen endnu en gang til Outside TV. Det er messen Outdoor 2018, men vi ser på nyheder til 2019, og jeg er her med Arc'teryx, som har nogle ret spændende nyheder til os og andre. And thank you for letting us film the news. You had a new backpack.
Yes, I do, yeah. So the backpack's right here.
All right.
This is our Alpha AR35 backpack. So this is our 35-liter pack designed for multi-pitch alpine and rock climbing. It features custom fabric and custom hardware unique to Arc'teryx. So the fabric is a high tenacity nylon with a liquid crystal polymer ripstop grid. So that LCP or liquid crystal polymer technology has a really high tear strength, has great abrasion resistance, and it's low weight. So perfect for that multi-pitch alpine environment. When you take a look at the hardware on the pack, this is all custom designed by Arc'teryx. So the ice axe attachments, these are custom. And if you have a straight shaft tool, you can remove it one-handed while you're wearing the pack. So quick and handy there. If you look at the buckles here, instead of a traditional male-female buckle, we have a hook and loop enclosure. So this is really nice. It's nice and lightweight. And one of the great features of this pack is that it's strippable. So if you remove the lid, the bungee, as well as the attachment points here, you can strip about 30% of the pack's weight.
And what is the weight?
The weight is 1170 grams.
Okay.
You'd also need to remove the back panel. Okay. But you can go you can go fast and light for quick alpine ascents. So this pack is strippable as well. We also have engineered webbing here, a removable bungee. And then the fit itself, if I can turn this, this is designed to be a unisex pack. So with that consideration, the design team really wanted to make sure that the suspension system could fit a wide range of body types. So the hip belt itself is conical. So as you can see, it cuts up here. So it actually will mold over both curved and straight-shaped hips. So it can fit kind of a curvy set as well as a straight set. So it fits a wide variety of body types there. And this is available in spring 19 in a 35 liter, which you see here, as well as a 20 liter. And then for fall 19, we'll have this in a 55 liter.
55.
Okay. So you'll have that whole range for all your needs.
And you also had a very lightweight rain jacket.
Oh, we do have a very light jacket as well. So we'll move over here.
How do you keep
it? So I can talk right here if that helps.
Yeah.
Okay, so for hiking, one of the big stories for spring 19, we have, of course, we have our Beta SL hybrid jacket. So I'll talk right here to the women's version. This is our lightweight, packable, fully featured waterproof jacket. It features Gore-Tex Pac-Lite technology. Pac-Lite is best in class for emergency lightweight protection. So new for spring 19, we have Pac-Lite Plus.
All right.
And what that enabled us to do is without sacrificing the current performance properties or weight of this jacket, we're able to improve the next-to-skin comfort. So Pac-Lite as an emergency protection, one of the biggest opportunities to improve was how it felt against your skin. So this Pac-Lite Plus has a nylon coating on the inside of the textile. And what that does is it helps create lift off your skin. So it helps promote airflow and helps avoid that wet, clammy feeling you can get while wearing some of these lightweight emergency shells. It also adds another layer of durability. So this jacket is less likely to be contaminated by oils from your skin or dirt.
But talking about weight, you can go a little bit lower in weight from than this jacket if you like.
Certainly, yeah. So we do have our Zeta series, and I don't have an item here to talk about that.
Okay.
Oh, no, I know. I see where you're going.
Yeah.
So let's go to our new run jacket. So talk from this side. So new for run in spring 19 from Arc'teryx, we have our Incendo SL. The women's version is called the Sita SL. This is our super lightweight, packable, wind and weather resistant shell. It features an ultralight nylon ripstop on the front and then a breathable air permeable layer pattern in under the arms and in the back for breathability. The nylon ripstop is positioned against your skin. So the ripstop grid is on the inside that, like the Beta SL Hybrid, that helps position it off your forearms and helps promote airflow for next to skin comfort. The whole garment is treated with DWR, has a high collar for sun protection, has a single envelope pocket for quick packability, and then elastic at the sleeves so that you can easily get it over a large watch. Finally, and this comes in at 80 grams for men's and 65 grams for the women's.
Well, thank you very much for explaining us the product.
You're welcome. Thank I hope you can find some personal shopping here.
Tusind tak, fordi så med. Nu går vi over til Hilleberg, der sender vi live fra omkring 16:20. Se med der.